same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Okay. What are you showing us, game? Oh boy. Cool theme. Oh, there's so many. Charge him. One more, huh?
This is interesting, Commander Shepard.
Oh, they got rid of it.
A containment lab of some kind.
It's no armory, but tear up even one claw and that ship is gone.
Alright, let's take a look over where we were. Dish. Which dish? Exogeny terminal. I'm gonna have to use my stuff, aren't I? Oh. I'll throw him back out. That's all she wrote. Yep. Confidential. The test samples were due to arrive 3 days ago, but we haven't heard anything from the colony or the cargo vessel. We suspect the samples became volatile and recommend cutting off all further contact with the Nordicruz colony. Even if the colony is discovered, no one should be able to trace the events there back to us. Oh boy. A bunch of bad people over here. Hostile's console is located at the Exogeny base. Find it and download the data onto the OSD they gave you. Oh, well, that's something else. Nordicruz is located in the Vostok system of the Maroon Sea Cluster. Head there and find out what's going on. Wow, I've never even heard of that cluster. Alright, let me just write this down really quick. Maroon Sea and Vostok. Investigate facility. Exogeny Corp. Just general check what's going on, okay. Nothing else, okay. Oh, right. Secure crate. Oh man, I didn't see that one coming through there. Yay! Katana 6, Terminator 6, Survivor 6. Heavy armor for Krogan. Shotgun and assault rifle. We have. Alright. So, an assault rifle? Terminator 6. Oh, I'm gonna sell all those. I don't even know when he uses them. I'm pretty sure you can choose from the menu from... Yeah, you can tell them which ones you want to use. Rex is using the... I guess, yeah, this must be assault rifle. Tornado 5. Yeah, cool. Oh, we got heavy armor for him. Which... Is that what it is? Survivor 6? It's not as good as what he has. Ooh, Geth Terminal Hard Decryption. Not gonna get it. Well, I could've, maybe. Oh, I almost made it! I could've been a contender! Could've been a contender. Nope. 25 Omnijump. Geth Invasion. According to data retrieved from this console, the Geth are preparing for a major offensive in Citadel space. If this information is accurate, they're amassing a significant force somewhere in the Armstrong Nebula. Armstrong Nebula? Armstrong. Geth amassing. I guess I'll put a question mark for system. Server node. Nothing else to look at? Oh, there's this. Shuttle bay door control? Okay, let's just do this first. Oh, crap. Nope. Good thing we have a lot of Omnigel. Private log of Dr. Gamoral. Gamorle, something. I don't trust this Cerberus group. They may pay us well, but if this gets out before we've developed an antidote, it's just not smart. They won't tell us what they want the samples for or why they wanted them delivered to the Metano system. My records show nothing of interest out there. Metano system, okay. Picking up stuff left and right here. Metano system, Maroon C cluster. Metano. Investigate samples. Well, when I started this, I had like. I had. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 missions. Now I have another 5. I just doubled them just by going here. Insane. Alright, so this. You find a repair ticket attached to the console. The damn door to the shuttle bay is fried again. Works fine if the PSI is 30 or lower, and the safety shutoff kicks in if the PSI gets above 34. But if the PSI is in the 31 to 34 zone, the door slams down with enough power to shear through a metal I-beam. Someone fix this before one of my team loses an arm in that thing. Oh. Can we use this to slam the door down on the cables or claw or whatever that is? 31 to 34 zone. Is there another one over here? We have to find a way. Oh. Okay, so I have to get it in the right sequence. 517. Okay, 31 through 34. Pressure's still normal. That's too much. Okay, 17 and 11. Nope, okay. I'm not bothering to do the math here, guys, just so you know. Five more. Here we go. Bada boom! Nice! I'm breaking your stuff! No, no, don't hold on. Just fall to your doom. Whee! I want to see it explode.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Storian creature.
This was my kind of mission. Kill a bunch of Geth and end things off with a huge crash.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
Me too.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
This is shore party.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Don't panic.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This is gonna be fun.
We're leaving, but let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.
Why is there more?
I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
Alright, I don't think we've gone through here, right? Crate. Kinda wish there was stuff to find except for ammunition and guns. Oh crap, nope. Stiletto 5, Storm 5, pistol, shotgun, medium armor, Scorpion 5. See if it's any good. Somewhat better than what he has. You know what? I'm gonna give it to Tally, though. Because she only uses a pistol. I'll give him the Stiletto 4. I get first dibs on a shotgun, buddy. None of it's better. Tornado 5 is an extra one. Alright. Oh, didn't we find armor or something, I think? Medium armor. I think I'll take it. Oh wait, it's the same? Oh duh, it's the same, it's Scorpion 5. I guess this, it's not as good because we don't have the medical interface on this one. Wait. It says medium armor. Wait. Don't I have light right now? Lightweight, comfortable armor. Medium armor. I guess we got Scorpion 5 medium and Scorpion 5 light. Well, let's change over to Scorpion medium. There you go. Look at that difference. It's all dirty. I know it's, what do you call it? I thought she was gonna start moving. It's camouflaged, huh? I don't know. Every time I seem to find her another armor, I dislike it. Yeah, it's pretty much the same. Good! So I guess from our comments, we're going to find more Geth on the way back. I was hoping they'd all be on that ship. How do I get out of here again? That's closed now. Wait. Oh, at the end? I must have missed that. All the way down the end here, but maybe we can blast that out of the way? I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh, duh. This is where it was. There I am.
We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
First things first, young lady.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
Mm-hmm.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
I do believe her. She got in trouble for standing up for the colonists. I believe you.
You did what you could. I'll help them if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
Hmm. I see.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique
right.
mind control capabilities.
To help him control
that's
the mind.
That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
And that's what he has been doing. Controlling Benezia's mind and possibly others. Controlling the Thorian, perhaps. I read you.
What is it, Joker?
Getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Great.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
So where are you going? We got Paragon. You need more information before returning to Zoop, so I'll talk with Elizabeth's mother, Julianne, at the refugee camp to find out what they know about Thorian. We haven't found this thing, though. I don't know where it is. Huh. Where is she again? I don't know. Should we try to find this frickin' thing? This terminal? How do we miss it? It's not that, right? What's this X? Oh, there's a baddie. I'm not sure if you've been over here. Could be over here.
Area secured.
Affirmative. There's his console, good. So I'll have to mess around, look around this place forever. Yay. Reaper 6, Avenger 6. Two sniper rifles. He doesn't use them. I just give him the best model so he can compare. And nothing quite as good, as far as damage anyway. After a few seconds of downloading, you secure Gavin Hassel's design data. Good. Well, that was easy. I didn't want to look around this place forever. It's kind of labyrinthine. Labyrinthine. How the hell you say it? Is this the way? Yeah. Don't save for a while. So she said she was going to stay with us, and we don't know where the hell she is. Did she just help herself into the Mako or something? That's not what I meant to do, but whatever. Gotta make our way back to the refugees and not fly off the edge of this damn thing. Oh, there's more. I don't think they liked that we blew up their ship. don't think I've ever overheated those. Yeah, let's...
Perimeter secured.
First aid on the thing. Hope we can get through over there. It's an awful lot of smoke clouds. And we can level up. Oh, we got 4 points. Nice. How about Carnage? Nemesis. Actually, I want to get to that warp specialization, but next time we will do. I guess I missed a level up. What do I want to give him? Fitness. Okay, two in there. I don't think it's that important for her to know shotguns. First aid. Basic armor. Let's do that. And save. Our choices. I can't get this thing completely straight. Well, what can I do? Whoops.
Is there anyone picking this up?
Mm-hmm.
Get away from that radio.
What was that all about?
The hell? That's her mother. I'm trying, I just can't drive, you know. Oh! Yeah, I really can't drive. Backwards.
It's my mom! Stop, they're over!
Okay, I'm trying. Oh, now I'm going forwards. Alright, we should.
I'm on my way.
Help her. Where do I go again? How do I get down? Wait. Up here, right? Oh, brother. Quicker this way. Although more clumsy. This is the way, right? Where is it? I don't remember where this place. I think we left it. I missed the entrance somehow. Let me get back down there. It's not up, actually. It's down, this place. I'm not really trying that hard, guys. Just so you know. It's down there. Duh. Now I remember. Let's, like, get on level terrain. Whee! Oh. Is that you, Elizabeth? What's going on? Why are you hiding? Am I going to fight these guys?
You can't do this, John.
I'm hiding.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
You're trying to
get
impregnate
away from her,
her.
Son of a bitch!
With an alien egg.
Elizabeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you!
She looks thrilled.
Damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you.
Not me, baby.
I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database.
Yeah.
I know what you did during the Blitz, but your heroics aren't needed here.
I found some interesting things, too, and you better explain yourself.
What do you think you're doing, Zhang?
Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Yeah. Species 37.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has. The Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus' hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
Mm-hmm.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
Oh man, I don't have enough points to do this. I'm ending this now.
I won't let you hurt these people anymore. Drop your weapon or be prepared to use it.
That's right. Put up or shut up.
That's the way it has to be? Heck, come on, come on!
Take care of that. Yep.
As if we don't have enough problems. Now
funny.
We're shooting each other in the back.
No, I actually
it's
shot him in the
fault.
Head.
I knew what was going on and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work and you know it. So what now, Commander?
Gotta get to the Thorian.
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They'd die first. They're under its control.
I'm sorry.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I'd love for there to be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Won't I get caught in it too?
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
If we must consider it, drop it in a concussion grenade.
Hmm. She still didn't really ask, what if I'm gonna get caught in it too? Yeah, I'll do it.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Equip your grenades with the anti-Thorian gas upgrade. This will disable infected colonists while killing them. Okay.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path. Good luck.
Do that before I forget. Anti-Thorian gas 1. Ta-da! And all this. Oh, here, right. These upgrades are specifically designed to disable subjects infected by the Thorian without killing them. Alright. Hopefully my comrades won't open fire on them. I can have them hang back, but then they won't protect me. Stuff. Lots of stuff. Plutonium. Someone is using incendiary, though. Thank you. This is 4. Tungsten. He's using 6 already. Alright, let's get rid of that. 5 then. Alright.
It's almost time, isn't it? Maybe we can free our friends after all. I have to help them. It's my fault this happened.
Please try to avoid hurting the colonists. Use the nerve agent I gave you, if you can.
I turn this way because we can hear them better.
ExoGeni Corp appreciates your cooperation in securing its colonial assets.
I'm sure they do. I'm not going to bother talking to all these refugees. We'll talk to one of them.
It just can't get worse than this.
Alright, done. This guy, we completed his quest.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
Yep, I found your data.
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
Payment.
Just give me my credits and I'll be on my way.
You bet. Thanks for all your help, Commander.
Payment.
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once I get out of here.
Thanks again, he says.
ExoGeni Corp appreciates your cooperation in securing its colonial assets.
Alright, so we have to return to these guys. Help them with their plant infestation. Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.